All right, everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we're working on this red truck. We're going to be straightening out the fins on the condenser up here for the AC system. We're going to see how that goes, and yeah, let's get right to it. All right, so to straighten these fins out, there are a couple things you're going to need. First off, you're going to need some fin combs. This was a little $7 set I bought off of Amazon. It's probably not any good because, well, it's all Chinese and trashy and they're real flexible, but supposedly they'll be all right. You're going to need a more blunt of a screwdriver, really on the edges, because, on the part of the fins that are super pushed over, you got to use this to pry them back and then use that little tool to straighten them. You don't want to poke a hole in them or rip them. Second off, you want a Phillips head. You got to take the screws off of this little panel right here. All right. So, if we open up the hood, for those of you who have never taken off one of these panels before, I mean, it's pretty simple. You have four bolts up here. I say four bolts, four screws. You take them out, and then you have another one right here under your forward symbol. Always make sure you set your screws on your radiator so you can lose them every time. That's a good way. And then what you could do is you could just do a good old grill delete and throw that on the ground over there. And then you can also look on how I need a new header, but that's fine. Let's bring you on down here and let's see what we're working with. All right, so you can see right here in this general area, even over here, that it's messed up a lot. And that is really a problem. My AC compressor will not stay on the entire time because the chemical change that, or where it cools down in here, it's not doing, because I don't believe air can pass through all the all what seems to be trash. It's like I got some condenser in my bug carcass, you know. Anyway, so what we're gonna do first, I'm gonna show you kind of what I'm gonna be doing as far as straightening out the comb, and then I'm gonna place you on a fast forward type deal. Can't think of any words. And yeah, we'll get this done. All right, I now have my favorite piece of cardboard to kneel on. All right, so you got to start with the screwdriver here, and I'm no professional yet, but you just kind of want to straighten out the bad spots at first. And there's a special little technique you're supposed to use to finish off the little job. But all I'm doing is pulling these and kind of just getting them as straight as I can, because that comb will not pick them up. So it's a tedious job, I guess you could call it. Trying to make sure y'all know what I'm talking about here. Something like this. Let's see if you can see it. This is exactly what the screwdriver is for. They're laid over, and you can take it and kind of just bring it out straight so a comb can kind of go over it. Because if it's sitting like that, the comb is going to rip it. It's not going to be any good. It's going to look like trash. All right. I got to set you back on the stand now. I didn't know if y'all could see that or not. All right, so this is where we are on this side. It's looking a whole lot better, but we aren't done, obviously. I've been messing around with that fin comb, and I mean, these things really need to be in good shape. They cannot be bent at all with that fin comb, because that fin comb will cut them and break them in half. Now, considering this looks a whole lot better, I'm going to try to take that comb and go over it again. I think I've been at it for about an hour, I think, now. And this is where I've gotten. It's a... Alright, so it's a new day, of course, like every video I've made. We are working on this condenser here. If you look over here, I've done some work off camera. That is because I couldn't figure out why my camera was not storing anything. But I got it figured out now, and I can do what I want. I can actually make a fast forward video on clearing this out. But if you look on the other side, we still got the same problem. So I'm gonna try to make this side look like, wait, no. I'm gonna try to make this side look like this side. And I thought I did a fairly decent job over here, and I can already tell the difference. I've been driving around, and just with this side clear, it is cooling down. It's a lot better, so I'm pretty excited about that. So without further ado, I'll go ahead and start this up. Y'all can watch, and I hope you enjoy it.
Say a little prayer and drink up, and thank the Lord for driving me home once more. There's an open Bible on the table and an empty bottle on the floor. Last night I thought I died and went to whiskey hell. You know, the sun never shines in whiskey heaven. It rains Jack Daniels all the time. There's a price you pay, hangovers every day. Flying high with honky-tonk angels in whiskey heaven. There's a rundown bar open all night where me and my friends can get tight underneath the neon lights in whiskey heaven. We drink a little beer and wine, stay drunk most of the time. We always breathe in hell all night in whiskey heaven. You know the sun never shines in whiskey heaven. It rains Jack Daniels all the time. There's a price you pay. Hangovers every day. Flying high with honky-tonk angels in whiskey heaven. Flying high with honky-tonk angels in whiskey heaven. Flying high with honky-tonk angels in whiskey heaven.
So, before I get done with this little project here, I still got a little ways to go. I probably got about 30 more minutes. And I really can't explain on how tedious of a job this is. I mean, this just requires full concentration and carefulness. But what I really wanted to do was kind of show you how this thing worked. This fin comb right here. So, I'm going to do my best to show you. So, I'm using a 20 per inch. That's what this is. This side is a 20 per inch. And it comes with a whole set, as you've seen at the beginning of the video. And that's what this one requires, right? I broke one of the teeth off of it. That's fine. So, what you do is on this part, the triangle part, you're going to want to look and get every single tooth inside or in between all the fins. Then you're going to have a motion. It's going to be like this, left and right, left and right. And you're going to want to go slow and carefully whenever you're going through some real thick, bad stuff. And just go on up. Well, that about explains it. So, back to the timeline. Take a hike.
Decided it should be forever. Two paychecks were better than one. A diamond ring, it was done. Bought her a house like I said I would in a subdivided neighborhood. The views got short and the nights got long. It was over long gone before I knew where I was headed to. I'm going through the Big Bend, don't mean Dallas. I can't believe what the judge had to tell us. I got the key, she got the powers. I'm going through the Big Bend, don't mean Dallas. Things like this are never final. I'm still paying on the vinyl. Pouring in the laundry room. It's multicolored.
All right, after about 2 hours of work, this is what we're here with. We have this side. I didn't get everything, as you can see, but it is definitely 150% better than what it was. This side is super good too. I'm happy with both sides. This little set was about $7 on Amazon. And everybody has a butter knife at home. You can use a butter knife or anything like that. I'm going to start up this rig. Let's get in here. We'll see if it'll start without the use of the pedal. We're going to turn the AC on. I got everything buttoned back up, and I've made my own bug shield here. That's obviously it will do exactly what it says. It's a bug shield, and it's got some holes in it. I got them on every vehicle here. That one has it. My dad's truck has it. I haven't put one on my two-ton yet. I need to, but I don't drive it enough to put one on there. I forgot to cut off some ends of the zip ties. That's fine. I'll cut them off here in just a second. But that's going to do it for this video. Eventually, I'm going to replace this compressor because it doesn't sound too good. And so that'll be a video in itself. But yeah, I hope you liked it. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe. Leave a comment, shoot. I'd like to hear what you think about it. So yeah, y'all have a good one, and we'll see you next time.